Well, guys, today I am on route 145 kilometers. Unbelievable, 145 kilometers. And I'm going to pick up GBL's 4312A. And oh my God, I'm talking with you now, but I think I missed the route. No, I'm still going okay. I'm still going okay. And I'm going to pick them up. And why I'm going to drive so far, this is 1.5 hours driving. And as you know, normally I never drive so far. But I can pick them up for 250 euro. So with my gasoline, that means 40 euro gasoline, that means 290 euro together. And everybody knows what the GBLs normally cost. Well, in the Netherlands, it depends. In the Netherlands, they are not that expensive, because I think it's a normal price for the Netherlands. But abroad in the USA, you know, they are very popular. And in the rest of the world, they are very expensive. Only in the Netherlands, because in the Netherlands, audio is cheap, as you know. So, but you hardly see them on the second-hand market. And I previous reviewed the L100s. And the L100s didn't satisfy me. And that was because of the tweeter. And the tweeter in the 4312A is a much better tweeter. So I'm so curious. That's why I'm going to drive. We still have 76 kilometers, so we are halfway our route. And my sister is filming me. And she will show you some nice places where we pass. And I told her to hold the camera in her hand if she sees something interesting, film for you guys. And guys, this is it again. Last 2 weeks I scored so much, you know. I think it's the time, you know, nice weather, driving, you know. And I see you later when when we are close to that town. I'm not sure what was the name of the town, the small village. Sluiskiel, never heard of it before. Near Ten Ocean. Anyway, see you later. But they are building something here, not sure what they are building. Maybe a new road. Because in the Netherlands, Dutch people are never satisfied. They always are repairing the infrastructure, you know. It is very hard to discover in the Netherlands a bad road with holes. You know, it's rare, very very rare. And because they're always repairing, always making new roads. And as soon they discover a small hole, they repair the whole. And I said, that's a waste of money. But this is how these people are, you know. And sometimes I don't understand it, you know, because I think it's a waste of money. You know, a little hole, just repair that little hole. No, no, no. They make a new road. This is Dutch people, my friends. This is how they work. And that's why the roads are always good. No holes. I never saw a hole in a road. As long as I drove in the Netherlands. Never, never of my life. I saw a hole in the road and in the highway. And I've been to places, my friends. You know, if you don't open your eyes good, you have a leaked tire because a big hole in the road. There are plenty of those places in Europe, not in the Netherlands. And I think that is the toll here I have to pay. I hope it's not more than 1 euro. Yeah. Maybe if I abonné credit card. Oh, kassa. Okay, wait a minute. PIN? I don't have PIN. Oh, there's a guy in front, okay. There's a guy in front, okay. A woman. Hello, good evening. Okay. How much do you want?
5 euro, please.
5 euro? That's a lot of money. That's a lot of money.
Yeah.
That kills me. Unbelievable.
you have enough?
How did they come up with that amount? I'm gonna do, when I come home, I'm gonna go on Google to see how to make up. Thank you very much. Oh, no, I get some money back. I get some money back.
You can go 3 times more.
3 times more?
3.
With this ticket?
No, with that money.
And when I come back, I have to pay again?
Of course.
Unbelievable, these crooks, 10 euro.
Yeah,
bye-bye. No, ciao. No, I'm not laughing about the 5 euro. Because that makes me sad. Very sad, because I thought 1 euro, you know? 5 euro. Unbelievable. Big crooks in the Netherlands. Yeah. Yeah. Now you know why the roads are so nice in the Netherlands. You know, they let you bleed for it. You know, they let you pay for it. And yeah, nice roads. But yeah, 5 euro. Make me sad. But yeah. So the speakers are not anymore 250. The speakers just went up to 260 because I have to calculate the 10 euro toll. That's normal, my friends. That's accountancy. Well, guys, this is where we pay toll for. This stupid tunnel. Watch this. Watch this tunnel. Here we pay 5 euro for. Unbelievable. Like it is from gold inside. No, I don't see any gold. No silver also. Just a tunnel. Under the water. And that cost me 5 euro. Sure how long this tunnel is, it's a long tunnel, but yeah, I wish it was my tunnel. I was rich by now. Every guy have to pay 5 euro. Unbelievable. This is a big tunnel, my friends. Even on my navigation, I see the tunnel. The tunnel is very long. How long is this tunnel? I hope when I am in the end of the tunnel, I'm still in the Netherlands and not in England. I don't hope I took the wrong tunnel, you know, the channel tunnel. Because it seems there is no end to this tunnel. Unbelievable. This is the first time in my life I drove in a tunnel this long. Okay. I can understand. You have to pay some money, you know, some toll for this tunnel. Because this thing is expensive. It's 5 euro. 5 euro. Unbelievable. Yeah, there's the end. Fresh air, fresh air. Open the windows, fresh air.
5 minutes. 5 minutes.
Tunnel. This was something, huh? Is it worth 5 euro? Maybe 3. So, guys, we are in the next tunnel, and unbelievable. This is tunnel country, my friends. And we are 5 kilometers from our point of destination. So that's 30 minutes to go. And you like this this model? I have plenty of them. I'm a head guy, and today I was wearing a blocked shirt. I think okay. Today I use my blocked head, you know. And well, where are we now? We are out of the tunnel, and we are still 5 kilometers to. Point to our point of destination, and I see a lot of windmills. So if you need a windmill, if you need one for your back garden, you can come to the Netherlands, and you have to come in the evening or in the night, and you can dig one up, put it on your truck, and you can have one for free, because we have plenty. We have plenty, as you can see, and they are in the open. They're not protected, you know, so dig them out, put them on your truck, there you go. And you have free electricity for the rest of your life. Yeah, yeah, that's the Netherlands, my friends. That's the Netherlands, my friends. Free windmills all over the place. Well, guys, 550 meters, but, I am... 24 minutes late, so I hope, because when I left my place, there was already a bid from 340 euro. So it can be that he told the other buyer, the bidder, the other man doesn't come anymore. You can come for the 340, there's always a chance. But watch these houses, especially this side. Yeah, these are not poor people. No, my friends. Wow, watch this. So this guy is a guy with money.
After 250 meters, then arrive at your destination.
Watch this, my friends. Watch this. Unbelievable. Ooh. But okay, if you ask me, would you... You know, if you have the possibility, would you want to live here? To change your house where you are now, you know, this small apartment for a big house like this? I say no, I don't like the, well, the place, you know, there's no life here, you know. I didn't stop because I just like these houses, this style. And houses here are cheap. They are half the price what you pay in my city. Even cheaper than half of the price, because well, this is in the middle of nowhere, and that's why houses are so cheap here. You know, for a house like this, you will pay about 200,000 euro, and that's cheap. But yeah, what's this house? Beautiful, how they make it. This garden, beautiful. The guy driving Mercedes. Yeah, yeah. And well, these houses are cheap. If this is nice when you are 65 years old, you don't have to work anymore, you know, and you are close to the sea. Maybe when I am 65 years old, I'm gonna watch looking for a house in this neighborhood.
Loopt op.
Recalculating route.
Take the next left.
volgende links. Volgende links.
Well, guys, I hope. Kindergarten, ja, ja. This is a nice place for little children. Meneer, mag ik u een vraag stellen? Ik was op zoek naar de Drostlaan.
Hier naar het einde, naar links,
ja?
Dan naar rechts, als Drostlaan.
Oké, okay, dankjewel.
En links ook in, dus
ja, bedankt. Ja, ja. Ja, this is exactly the place where I already was. So, but he told me, oh nee, it was not number one, number four it was. Stupid. I score so much these days because my last score was number one. Stupid Andrew. Number 12, number 20, number 18. And I have to be number 4. Well, it's not a rich guy. These are not one of those very expensive houses.
Mm-hmm.
What's this? I only don't see any fish. But maybe the fish is because I like this beautiful. I think this is Chinese system. Chinese, Japanese style. Beautiful, my friends. This is modern. Hello.
Goeiedag. Hi. Reno. Hi. Kom binnen.
Wat een gedoe, want ik heb 10 keer op en neer gereden met die nieuwe rijders, maar ik heb nog een hele oude navigatie.
Ja.
En die geeft nog niet aan, hè?
Oh, dat weet ik.
Ik heb een nieuwe snelweg toch hier zo zijn het vlakbij aan bouwen.
Ja, maar dat is compleet allemaal, ja, dat zat ik even later bij.
Dus dat, hallo. Goeiedag.
Hallo.
Goeiedag, zeg.
Hi.
Kaarten spelen. Kaarten.
Straks, hè.
Ja, die kennen we van zondags. Die wij ook op. Ik wil niet bij me.
Oh, ik ook niet.
Maar kijk ernaar, ik snap het wel. Ja. Angela, ik ben net zo'n schammer als jij. Voor jou is het rond, hè? Heerlijk, hè? Zeg er ook in.
Mine is bigger.
Zo rond? Nee, voor jou ronde.
Weet ik.
Ja, het is fijn voor de kinderen. Ik zal eens even naar buiten pakken. En de bende van
de lijn hier. Bijna hetzelfde. See, almost my sister almost have the same, but her is the round one. And daar is kijk, look, daar de fish.
Quarkers. Quarkers.
The fish.
Nice.
And if they are big enough, they go, they get fried
on the barbecue.
They go in the pan, in the saucepan. You know, and I see the white one have already the size that it is almost ready for the saucepan. Yeah, yeah. Nice, very nice. These are very expensive fish, my friends. Very expensive.
Nee, nee, nee. Absoluut niet.
So these are the speakers. Je kon hem aanzetten.
Ik ga ze gelijk bij
aanzetten. Oké. En hoe lang heb je ze al niet gebruikt?
Ik heb ze nog nooit gebruikt.
Hoor je?
Nee, dadelijk moet ik ze eten. Dadelijk, doe dat wel, meisje. Ik heb hiervoor een paar jaar geleden een café gehad. Daar zijn we nou een jaar geleden uit. En die stond er op zolder. Op een gegeven moment hebben we het café gehaald. En ook die. Die stond er ook. Ik zei, nou ja, we testen een keer. Ik heb ze geluisterd. Ze doen het. Ik zei, mooi. Toen dacht ik, nou, weet je wat, ik denk, ga ze een keer verkopen. Nou, dat is goed. Dus ze doen het. Alles wat er zit, alles echt origineel. Ik heb er niks aan gedaan. Helemaal niks.
Oké.
Ik dacht, nou ja, is goed. Ik denk,
verdomme, is goed te komen. Ja. Ja, well, guys. They were, as you can see, maybe I can fill these holes because yeah, I think they were screwed for the cafe. And maybe I can clean this. This is nicotine, of course. Maybe,
yeah, cafe,
maybe yeah. I can clean this with, I'm not sure, I have to see on internet. Or maybe I can ask you now, if I ask you, how can I clean this nicotine? Which material is safe to use, you know? Plenty of you guys have experience with these kind of speakers, so a safe way so that your speaker that don't break my speaker that I used the wrong cleaning mix, okay? But they are looking okay. They are looking okay. Okay, the outside, but yeah. Guys, these are 1986 speakers. 1986. A lot of you guys are not even born yet. A lot of my viewers. So, you can't expect... I know a lot of people from 1986 already dead. You know, rest in peace. Rest in peace. Yeah. These speakers survived. They survived already. 32 years.
Andrew, they are very old speakers. I don't like them.
You don't like them?
No.
Woman, my friends. She don't like the old speakers. They don't know what they're talking about. They don't have any feelings for nostalgic, for sound, you know. Woman is good for kitchen cleaning and, of course, well, a lot of other things, but not for speaker. Do not ever ask them, what do you think from the speakers? What do you think from the amplifier? What do you think from the sound? Never ask them. Because the answer you will get is not the answer you need, you know. And if she loves you, she will say, beautiful, darling, beautiful. And if she don't like you, she will say, rubbish, bring it back to the shop. You know, then you know enough. Anyway, these are he has connected them on the SPL-1500. This is a DJ amplifier. Yeah. And because I looked it up and it is way too heavy for these speakers. These speakers need a dedicated, not have to be a big amplifier, but you know, a good amplifier. And I'm curious about the sound. I'm curious. Because the GBL L100s I had, I didn't like that sound because the tweeters were from those cotton soft. And these are more metallic tweeters and these go higher. So, and they are not studio monitors. No, studio monitor is something else. These are not made for studios. But anyway, she don't like the speakers.
Nope.
Ik weet niet of je nog gekeken had op de marktplaats.
Ik zat 340.
Ja. Zei nee, ja, goed, ik zei jammer. Ik zei, wie het eerst komt, die eerst man.
Zei, ik saw 340. When I left my home, I saw 340, but yeah. Is he serious or not? I'm not sure.
Nou, weet ik ook niet.
Because nobody else bid and then you start with 340 is a little bit strange, I think.
Ik vond het vreemd en ik denk, nou goed, jammer.
You always start low. Let's be honest. If you start bidding, you take it first try 100. You know, this is how you build up the price, you know. But you don't start with 340, it's a little bit strange. So anyway. I hope the time of the truth is coming now. You know, are they working or not? Because if one of the tweeters is out, you cannot buy these tweeters anymore. So then the whole speaker is spoiled, you know? So this is the time of the truth. Time of the truth. Are they still working? I'm gonna stand 2 meters distance, maybe the speaker do pop. 1986. Maybe the speaker will blow up, you know, like a berm. You know what a berm is? A berm? Bam.
Soort muziek maakt niet uit, hè?
Maakt niet uit. It doesn't matter what kind of music I have on my face. I will test it in my house for you. My music, of course. It's only... We have a deal. And let me pay you before you change your mind.
Nee, wie het eerst komt, wie het eerst maakt.
Liever jij dan ik.
Because he already had a bit from 340. I also saw that, but I left my home. No, on my route here, I watch my marktplaats, because I have marktplaats on my telephone, and I watch. And I saw 240. No way, no way. I hope the guy is still, you know, but anyway.
Nee, ja, wie test komt wie test maakt. Ik ben er heel kijk
mee. I'm gonna pay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Wil je voor je vader natellen? Mag wel, hoor. Ja? Oké, okay, geloof ik wel.
Nou ja, ik
zei het.
Nee, prima.
Ik ben er heel blij mee.
Ja, goed zo. Ik hoop dat ze goed iets krijgen.
I'm a very happy guy. Very happy. Oh, dankjewel.
Ja, dat
denk
ik ook, ja. Nee, ik zeg het, ik ben er redelijk in. En ik kan zeggen van, ik hou ze nog langer in mijn bezit. Nee. Ik heb zoveel troepjes staan dat ik er vanaf moet. Deze bestekker had zelfs een half jaar als ik hier kocht, omdat ik mijn stof heb gekregen. Maar ik kan er niet meer kwijt.
Ja, ja, maar dit is een... Ja, dit is geen dit is een versterker om hard mee te spelen, niet om mooi te gaan, weet je wat?
Nee, dat is.
Het is meer voor ja,
beentjes. Ja, hij staat in stuur.
Nou, heb je verder geen platen spelen of weet ik voor wat? Heb je wat te kopen?
Die staan eigenlijk niet te kopen in platen spelen. Ja, ik heb er al een hele oude, dus het is voor mij wel aardig. En ik ben een keer mocht ik besluiten om weg te doen, je hebt er echt interesse in.
Maar ik ben er al.
Ja, ik weet het. Maar mijn vader, mijn ouders leven niet meer, snap
ik. Oh, wat, ik heb...
En dat is ook weer eentje van dezelfde soort tijd.
70. Ik heb ik heb minder, want ik moet op volgen gaan. I have to pay 5 euro door, 5 euro back. You didn't told me that.
Nee, ik ben er eerlijk in. Mocht ik uiteindelijk besluiten en zeg van ik heb
er. Ja, maar wat heb je dan? Mag ik het zien?
Nee, het staat op zolder.
Oh, op zolder.
Ja, het is eigenlijk op zolder.
Ja, maar dan weet ik wel niet wat. Nee, weet je niet wat voor ben ik? Heb ik geen andere installatie?
Ja, sterker. Ja, die is het enige. En mijn eigen boxen kijk je niet. Die staan niet te kopen. Ik heb zelf nog geen zulke goede duwtjes.
Ja, maar dat zijn PA's niet een stuk.
Ja, dat is echt helemaal niet. Ja. Deze zijn 35 kilo per stuk.
Zijn die ook GBL?
Nee, het zijn geen GBL's, nee. Wel in GBL behuizing, maar geen kop zelf niet. Oh. Ja, die zijn 70 kilo per stuk, denk ik.
Oh, nee, ik heb een trapje op. Nee.
En die versterker die ik heb, ja, er zijn 3 uitgangen van opgeblazen, dus die verkoop ik sowieso en die krijg ik niet kwijt.
Wat voor versterker is dat?
Arma Carbon.
Wat voor Arma Carbon?
Ja, type durf ik ook niet zeggen.
Zwaar of niet?
Ja,
zwaar.
Ja.
Wil je niet kwijt?
Nee, dan heb ik niks meer. En ik wil deze.
Je hebt 3 uitgangen opgeblazen.
Ja,
3
uitgangen
opgeblazen. Wat reparatiekosten dan?
Ja, weet ik niet. Ik heb wel alles in een boekje, zo heb ik allemaal nog bij, maar.
This guy.
Ik ben niet, laat ik het anders zeggen. Ik durf niet te zeggen wat ik ervoor wat moet voor vragen. Snap je?
He have a Harman Kardon amplifier with 3 blown out and 3 blown exits, so you have to repair it. Everybody knows how much these guys, these repair guys. These days ask for repair amplifier. So here, okay, the record player, I understand, because it's a nostalgic thing, I understand. But to speak, the Harman Kardon, you know, because I know a guy, Simon, I know a guy for repair, you know. He, I'm not sure if he knows a guy, because if he knew, the thing was already repaired for a long, long time ago.
Like an electrician, this guy.
He's, yeah, but electrician is not the same as repairing an amplifier.
Well, that can I. Ik doe niet.
He can do it, but he is lazy.
Nee, maar ik ga je anders zeggen. Jij zegt het is een zware. Wat denk je dat hij nieuw gekost heeft? Nieuw. 115. In de winkel. 115. Daar heb ik het verteld. Kunnen we het net kijken? Staat het op. Nou, deze heb ik zelf
gezien. You paid 150 for this?
Ja, 115.
But this is a DJ amplifier. And it happened to Rodeo. Travel.
Yeah.
Watch this.
Die heb ik zelf tussen gezet, deze. Als het eigenlijk niet elke
you,
keer...
You repair this. You make this.
Ja.
For what is this?
Dat zijn voor de boxuitgangen. Dat ik ze niet in één keer elke keer als ik ze uitzette. Dan vanwege de meerdere stroomvoorzieningen die wij daar hadden. Dat is de koelkast. Die condensator die ontlaaide. Dus die boxte toen de tijd. Hey, niet deze, maar die andere die ik had. Hoorde die elke keer...
Oké.
Okay. Als ik die dan gewoon eerst aanzet en daarna uit, is er niks aan de hand.
En dit is de Torodio Travo, as you can see. And he paid 115 euro new in the shop.
Ja. Yeah. Wat denk je als ik hem zou verkopen? 30 euro? Nee, ga je er niet voor krijgen dan? Ben ik eerlijk in.
Ja,
nou,
ja.
Voor 30 euro smijt ik hem liefst weg.
Ja, ik hoef hem niet te hebben.
Nee, maar snap wat ik bedoel?
I don't want it, because it is not a hi-fi. This is not a hi-fi amplifier. This is an amplifier for a café, a bar, to go loud, because it has power.
Ja, dat
but
is
you don't, in the living room, we don't need power. You need...
Nee, is
goed. Yeah. We need finance.
Maar dan moet je die Harman Kardon ook niet gebruiken,
hoor. No, it's also a power beast.
Ik heb twee van zulke kisten staan boven.
Oh, dus it's a PA amplifier, PA.
Ja, maar dat is echt meerdere. Ik denk dat er zouden ook zijn. Zeker 10 ingangen en uitgangen. Oh. Die zitten er maar 3 op. Ja, maar dat is echt, dat is niet normaal.
Nu
ik ben
al een computerfan,
computermuziek. Well, we are going to talk. My sister is going to bring the speakers to the car. Is that okay?
Ik wil niet lullig doen, maar ik maak een joke aan dit.
Ik vind ze spoeg lelijk, dus dan zou ik ze nog gaan tillen ook.
Nee, maar deze 35 kilo.
I know plenty guys who will say, okay, let's come and bring it to the car, you know.
Nee.
But he's a gentleman. And see right away. Stop. So, just well, guys, you see what I bought? €250 in the Netherlands. This is the Netherlands, my friends. Beautiful. You see a new place. You saw this new place in Tenneuze, near, very close to Belgium. And I can smell from here the sea air because we are close to the sea. How many miles are we from the sea?
20 kilometers.
20 kilometers.
Yeah, 10 miles.
And is it another? Maybe the water over there I smell. But I smell some water. I have a very good nose. Well, this was the video how I scored the GBL 4312A, the one with the tweeter that goes up to 20,000 hertz, 20 kilohertz. And well, guys, if I come home, I will test them against my other speakers, my Cantos, and you will hear the sound difference. I don't believe the speakers will beat my Cantos, but you never know. You never know, you know. Always in for a surprise. Thanks for watching. Put those thumbs up if you like this video. For now, I say ciao, ciao. Zo'n 52 lbs. En dat komt overeen met 23 kilo. Dus het zit er wel 12 kilo hout in. Want hij is 12.
Dan heb je geluk. Dat heb ik, hè.
So, guys, he told me. He put them on the...
Op mijn weefsel is kapot, man.
He placed them on the, you know, to see how many kilo they are. And he told me they have 35 kilo if somebody asked to ship them, you know. And what I read on the internet, and they are 35. But what I read on the internet, officially, they are, believe me or not, 23 kilo. So maybe, because... Then you ask yourself, where is the extra 12 kilo coming from? Yeah? And then maybe, because speakers are for some people a good way to, you know, if they have too much money, gold, screw the speakers open, put it inside so nobody can see a screw, you know. It's a good place to put maybe when I open this thing in my house. Maybe. Because where is the 12 kilo coming from? Air doesn't weigh nothing, air. So the 12 kilo can be cash, gold, maybe something else. We will see when I screw them open.